Oh, hello. I know, right? Whose balls did I have to fondle to get my very own movie? I can't tell you, but it does rhyme with Pulverine. And let me tell you, he's got a nice pair of smooth criminals going under. Anyway, I got places to be, a face to fix, and oh, bad guys to kill.
Maximum effort.
Rich Corinthian leather.
I'm looking for Francis. Have you seen this man? But don't swallow. Shit. Did I leave the stove on?
I've worked too hard in this life to let someone...
Oh, you want to end up dead?
Oh, no, please don't hurt me.
Are you fucking kidding me?
No, no.
Not on my watch, motherfucker.
You want to die right now? I'll die!
Perhaps I speak with Laird. No? Okay. No, just tell him Wade called. Thank you.
Help me, please. There's gotta be somebody hearing me.
Give me the wallet.
Can you hear me? Help!
Help! Okay.
Wow, nice suit.
Zip it, Stanley! Oh, Jesus. Oh, that's not good. No, no, no. Oh, you're not gonna walk that one off. Oh, that's so gross. Oh, I'm so sorry. I spent way too long in the phone booth. If I'm being honest with myself, I probably should have just called 911.
Well, none of that matters now. Because I think we're both missing the real point here.
The fuck is a phone booth doing on a street corner? Didn't those disappear in 98? I suppose I could have just used my cell. Don't you think? Ooh!
And Cherry Garcia ice cream.
You gonna eat this?
Don't answer now. Just rest.
I mean, actually, I made a call. It was to the costumer. His name is Laird. He usually helps me put the suit on.
I don't know how the other guys do it so quickly.
Well, he probably wouldn't be dead if it was Logan. What has he got to change into? Guy wears a fucking tank top and a pair of jeans. Yeah, like to get my tank top on, bit of perspiration, have a nice little crime-fighting spree, yeah. Happy hug a koala day.